in the name of Allah, who is the most merciful and beneficent. Well, let me introduce myself first. My name is Rehan. I am a boy. I did it in grade 3. My school's name is KCGS. My father's name is Hassan. My mother's name is Rafa. My teacher's name is Ma'am Saira. Well, today my presentation topic is importance of Ramadan. Well, Ramadan is a time of spiritual reflection and self-improvement. Muslims are expected to put more effort into following the teaching of Islam. It is the ninth month of Islam. The spiritual reward of this month is believed to be multiplied. Through fasting, they become able to understand the hunger. Through charity, they learn to share happiness. By keeping themselves away from bad deeds, they become closer to Allah. Well, that's all from my side. Thank you.